that works with contractors like yourselves to help provide the tools so that you can effectively be found online, right? How many contractors are here that have been in business for 20 years or been around the business for 20 years? Yeah? Show of hands for 30 years. Anybody been around it for 40 years or more, right? So even just 20 years ago, how is it that contractors make sure that they found new customers, right? Was it phone? No. It was always yellow pages. I even talked to some contractors who, back in the day, they named their business some sort of iteration of the letter A so that they would be found in front of the yellow pages, right? AAA HVAC, the AAA mechanical. But in this day and age, it doesn't matter how old your customer is. It could be a millennial, first-time home buyer, or it could be a 72-year-old grandmother. Whenever someone needs anything, all of us in this room included, we always do what? We pick up our phone, right? We go to Google, Yahoo, Bing, whatever our search engine is of choice, and we type in AC replacement near me, or ductless installation, Anaheim, California. If you guys don't have the words ductless installation, or mini split replacement, or any of the other products or services that you offer, if you don't have that content on your website, guess what? You don't have the option of being one of the folks to choose from for that particular service. So CRO, we make sure that we have what we call a 12-step roadmap. It's a very simple process that we've proven time and time again, that if you follow the steps that we implement, then that will make sure that over time you'll be one of those options found on Google. It's interesting, I've taught classes to rooms full of guys that are all selling ductless. There was one class I taught a few years ago in Missouri. There were 14 contractors in the room. Everybody had a website, but only one contractor had the word ductless or mini split anywhere on his website. And so when we started doing searches just randomly for ductless installation in St. Louis, he was the only one that kept repeatedly coming up over and over again. So that's one of the very first things that we train and try to help other contractors understand is let's make sure that you've got a page of content for every single service that you offer, right? So Eric, if he has turns his AC on this season for the first time and hears a rattling noise, Eric might go to Google and type in AC repair near me, right? Dawn might do the same search, but she might use the word AC service near me. Neither one of them are wrong, right? They both are looking and thinking that they need the same thing completed, but they're using a different search term. So we want to make sure that you've got a page of content for AC repair, one for AC service, one for AC installation, replacement, et cetera, so that you can be an option on Google. So those are some of the services that we provide. We always work with Mosaic and EGIA to make sure that we have financing integrated. We make sure that if you're using tools like Fixify or Service Titan or Field Edge or any of those types of services, that they're integrated with your website. Just all real good tools that are effective and efficient to, number one, make sure that you can be found on Google, but also to get the phone to ring so that you can purchase more equipment. So feel free to stop by our booth. We're here the rest of the event. And NCI, we really appreciate you guys inviting us and allowing us to participate.